as my previous speaker was saying. About Pluto, it was discovered first in 1930, but we have been memorizing it as the ninth planet of our solar system. But in 2006, the planetary status was taken from Pluto, as it is a very cold, dark and a planet made out of only icy nitrogen. But that is not actually we call planet. So, when the status changed, lots of controversies arose. Another one that was shaken by this news, that was New Horizon. From 2003, New Horizon was traveling to Pluto because we did not have any other, any orbit, any specific orbit for Pluto, because Pluto takes 248.5 years to orbit the Sun. So after the discovery of Pluto, we did not know the orbit. So we did not know what actually Pluto does, where does it go from and where does it go. That's why controversy was that we took the planetary status from Pluto, but what actually do we know? What actually do we know? And was it worthy to send New Horizon, a very expensive project, to know about it? But the scientists continued to and that we found out that Pluto was, yeah, it was a dwarf planet. Which means once it was a real planet, but over the course of time it changed into a dwarf planet. That actually go with the match of the definition of planet. So we cannot take the status from Pluto. And there are other conditions that match that it is a planet. So now, again the controversy raised, it is a planet. We should not take the planetary status from it. And why it attracted me most? Because I was thinking about myself. I felt myself insignificant. I felt myself like, yeah, I'm going down. What I was before, I lost myself when I came into university. But I'm not small. I may be...